All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Robin Hood Sherwood Builders. All right, so in this episode, I want to start by making the Loxley bow. It is definitely the best one, damage-wise. So we might as well get it. So I got the stuff together. And let's put up our stuff. Oh, that's a repair tool for this. Okay, so we might be able to upgrade it. With some of these. Nope. I thought I did something. Alright, that thing is maxed out quality. Okay, we're not carrying that no more. Might as well take this. As a backup. Of course it can't. Alright, so let's we got our bow over here and make the game save real quick. So we have plenty of iron arrows. Okay, so we need to make some arrows. Which means we probably need to make iron ingots. Iron arrowheads. Taking it. Okay, let's just make some iron ingots. Let's see, iron. All right, so we're loaded up. Let's just been using this box here for leftover stuff. You know, weapons and those kinds of things. The storage is crazy. How expensive it is to unlock the storage space you need. It's crazy. Okay, so we also need to make some of these potions. Before we go, let's see. I've been using these. But now we can do these. Even do this. Oh, it's energy. This is health. Health. Okay, so that takes one. Snow syrup, which I think we have a ton of. In our other storage. That gives us four to heal on. Let's just put this in here. Peak District. All right, let's go turn those in and then we'll go start on our quest. Peak District is here. Where do we have a guy? A steward right here.
Greetings. Are you this?
I am.
I believe this might belong.
Thank you, stranger.
Be well.
Why, you won't get deals like again. These anywhere else.
Some man, he is.
Coming to him one day.
All right. Now, we need to go here, because this is the quest we're going to finish wrapping up from last time. Now that we got a better bow and all that, we should be pretty good. Hopefully it's a noticeable difference.
Can't take any more from me. Family will starve.
The trebuchets are up. The forces stand ready. We can start. Are you ready?
Yes, let's do this.
Okay, that was a nice little cutscene.
Just
Oh! Robin, get him! It's Rob.
Something I'm missing here. Good. There's literally nothing I can do. Jeez. Okay, so it says destroy L supply. Well, where's that? Now it wants me to go to the castle. Okay, so.
Enemy spotted!
Okay.
We'll fight, that's for certain. Do you really feel no remorse for the suffering of people?
You dare interrogate me now? Who the bloody hell do you think you are? I don't give a flying shite about those peons. I kept to my orders, and they could have not drunk that swill from the sheriff's charlatan.
The job's worth the worst sort. He'll get your final orders in a moment.
Irrelevant. You won't help anyone anymore. I have the trapdoor. As well as the last of the antidotes for what poison peasants.
You have no idea how much time you've just saved me. How about you?
Hop!
in the leg.
How in the hell did I die? Oh, there's a menu right there. Mm-hmm. We're on the other side. I'm gonna grab some of this meteorite. We need this to make the stuff to upgrade our last deal. Our pick is about to break. Hopefully that's enough. 12. Ah, fuck it. We can come back. Okay, let's go over here and get this travel, and then... Let's go turn this in.
Thank you, my lord. They've been keeping us locked in here for weeks. The people ail. They're delirious. Barely breathing. We've already had to bury a few.
No worries. The gates are open. Soon the situation at the castle will return to normal. Reinhold will be the new ruler, and you'll get to feel safe.
I'll tell whomever I can. I just don't know if they'll all make it. Some are in awful shape.
I have medicine that will cure what ails them.
The Lord himself sends you, stranger. Give it to them, please. They are somewhere in the village.
Don't worry anymore.
The guards sure don't pull their branches.
I guess we're just going to call it on this one. We'll call it here. That was pretty good getting through that castle, even though we got killed and all that. We'll pick up this one on the next one. This is Nick Unnerved. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff, and we'll see you next time.